Hello everyone. I am going to work on my new art journal. I am very happy with how it's coming out. I have now got to where I have all the layers, one of all the layers, so that I can work through each layer and basically, even though I'm not working on the same page, show you all the different layers to create a page. So I am going to get busy and do that, and I'll put some music in here later and speed this up a little bit, just so you don't have to watch forever and ever. Especially the first layer takes a long time. Maybe it shouldn't take a long time, but it does seem to, for me, to get the first layer glued down. So we're going to work on that, and I hope you enjoy. See you at the end. Okay, everyone. This got very long today. I hope I can shorten it up a little bit. I can't go in and do the white dots over the black dots just yet because they're not dry, so I'm going to have to wait a little bit. But I'll finish those up before I put this away. You know, sometimes you just need to add some more dots. I'm liking this. Sometimes I don't like parts of it, but that's okay. You know, that's about experimenting. But I'm really loving the format. I'm loving the layering. One of the things I did want to tell you is that when I'm laying the face pieces down, the painty papers that are the faces, I do Mod Podge over the entire thing. It does make kind of a shiny surface, but it also makes it way easier for my Posca pens to float over the surface. So that is something to consider because, I mean, there's 5-6 what layers, and the gesso's dimensional, the paper on the bottom's dimensional, some of this paint that I add on is dimensional, and the papers get dimensional. So, you know, you get bumps, and when you want to do pen work over the top of all that, you want to consider something that will let your pens go smoothly. So I will read you a quote from our 1001 Ways to Creativity and probably go do some chores. So, to be creative is to write a guidebook for a destination that exists only in your imagination. That's a really good one. And then the two quotes I used this today was, and these are all Picasso quotes, by the way. Bad artists copy, good artists steal, and I don't believe in accidents. There are only encounters in history. There are no accidents. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.